this course. Hopefully, you can attract others to weave, and all the details Shelby and Lesli will give you.
So if you are from Kuwait, you just might be familiar with the Bedouin loom, the ground loom. There are also backstrap looms from Guatemala. It has been around for thousands and thousands of years. It has always been used in many different ways and cultures. Big sculptures, just big, huge. She did a work that I think was about 30 meters high. A big tapestry. Almost like drawings. Like she could take that line and then she could make it go wherever she wanted to wrap things.
Yeah.
Did amazing work with wrapping. I found whatever we did.
Same macrame.
Not macrame, kind of similar in a way that does all of these are tapestries. These are 120 by 140 centimeters. They're huge. Absolutely huge works.
It's one of the projects I'm working on it.
Are you doing this very similar to this?
He take a photographer of all that.
And so they're just really beautiful. They're very simple pieces, but they're very beautiful. And she does a lot where it has texture on the surface as well. There's a video of her making his work, and it's really interesting. So it just shows you some of the different ways that you can see weaving. This is jacquard woven. So this is computer loom woven. So this is not tapestry, but she's weaving it using Mexico. And she was a painter and then decided that she wanted to explore weaving. And she has done hundreds. Some of you guys when you were weaving, you left areas. You don't have to weave. We can cut it and actually stick those back up in it and create openings in your warp. Knotting, just ways of handling some, very simple. I'm also going to show you pile weave, and then we're probably going to leave it at that,
It'll be nicer, but that's okay. Put your needle in first. Notice you don't really see it.
Did you cut it?
Well, I could. I should have done, two different.
We're going to go around two of them.
All I think that you would end up doing, let's see if we can shut it through.
I think the other way is, oh no, it doesn't go through. It doesn't go
all the way through. You just push it in.
You can use small needle.
But you need to have a design and plan ahead.
Yes, yes, you do. Because you need them already. Because it'll be a little harder to stop and string them, I would imagine.
I've never done this.
This is our first.
It is always first sort of
weave in with them. You can also use them in your weft.
Ah, okay.
You have an end?